Here's a Tanya's tip. Timing is everything when getting those perfect online photos. If you're lucky enough to have flowering trees and flowering shrubs out the front of your house, take the photos during the spring when the flowers are in full bloom. What a difference it makes.